Broderick Gerba, the man accused of killing Marcus Carroll in a Snook apartment complex parking lot in early 2013, was found guilty on three charges today. Burlington County Judge Mike Sutherland confirmed today that Gerba was found guilty of first-degree murder, aggravated assault, and burglary of a habitation. District Judge Carson Campbell requested that the Burlington County Courthouse be shut down today around noon for increased security. Gerba's trial continued even though many of the courthouse employees were asked to go home after their lunch break at noon. Eyewitnesses reported seeing DPS troopers with semi-automatic weapons escorting people in and out of the courthouse.
I got here at about 1 o'clock this afternoon and drove up to the courthouse square, and there was
The courthouse is set to reopen on Monday for normal business. As for Gerba's trial, it is in its punishment phase, and there is one or two more days left of testimony before the jury will decide punishment. Gerba is facing life in prison.